I grew up in San Francisco by the Pacific Ocean, and every year, during certain seasons, I would see the lights of fishing boats out on the horizon, and I had always wanted to be on one of them.
This is me leaving for going crabbing, and this is just turning off my street, and there's the ocean.
Ready, set.
Hyde Street.
Yeah, this is where the boats park. Yeah, I thought for sure you weren't coming.
Really? I'm glad. Surprise.
Named after a captain that died in Iraq.
The owner's brother, twin brother. He was a captain in the Army, National Guard. So he got blown up. Bye.
Oh, poor guy.
Yeah.
Well, he's got a boat in his memory, in his honor.
I met these guys at a bar, and when I found out they were fishermen, I invited myself on board for a day of crabbing.
I want to see the king.
Subpoena or something like that?
We usually just say please.
What are you investigating Daryl for?
Making it rain.
He's a hero in this community. I don't understand.
I was actually on my way to see this band, the Electric Shepherd, play a show that night, but I was late and I missed the entire show, so I decided to wander around. And that's when I met Ron, John, and Andres.
And next I want to build a roller coaster on the top and slide down.
Crabbing is a sustainable fishing practice. Only males of a certain size are allowed to be fished. Female crabs and smaller male crabs are returned to the ocean.
Got some!
After about 3 weeks of crabbing, these fishermen had collected about 60,000 pounds of crab. The most beautiful day I'd ever seen. The surface of the ocean was as smooth as glass. It was like we were floating on a mirror.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
Oh God, there's jellyfish in the water. Yes, I can see it.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free. Some more.